Hello, my name is Chad with POS Guys Technical Support, and today I'm going to show you how to enable a receipt printer and a cash drawer on Cash Register Express. First thing you want to do is you want to go ahead and log into the software as an administrator. And once you are logged in as an administrator, you want to go ahead and click on the options button in the right hand side here. Once you click on the options button, you want to go ahead and click on the setup option, which should be number 4. Once you go ahead and click on setup, you want to go ahead and proceed on clicking friendly printer setup. Now within here, under the receipt option, you should have a list of printers on the right hand side, including the receipt printer that you have installed for use in your location. For this demonstration, we're going to use the POSX thermal printer, which we installed in a previous video. Once you go ahead and select your thermal printer or whichever receipt printer you are going to be using, you want to go ahead and proceed down to where it says printer type. For the POSX thermal printer, it uses Epson emulation, so we want to go ahead and select the Epson thermal receipt printer for printer type. The cut receipt at the station option should already be selected, but if it is not and you want to have the receipt cut, providing that the receipt printer has an auto cutter, go ahead and select this option and then click on save and exit when done. Now that that is finished, you can go ahead and test out the printer functionality by ringing up a transaction and trying to print a test receipt. Another option you can do is that if you come up into cashier, you can click on print last receipt and it will print out the last transaction receipt that was done. After you have confirmed that the printer is functional and working as intended, go ahead and click on setup again, and then go ahead and click on setup screen. Within here, providing that your cash drawer has been plugged into the receipt printer and is ready for use, go ahead and click on the hardware tab above. Now within here, under cash drawer in the bottom right section here, you want to go ahead and select the drop-down menu, and on the drop-down menu you want to go ahead and select USB receipt printer. This tells the software that it is going to be sending a cash drawer signal to the USB receipt printer that you installed. Once you select this option, go ahead and click update and then exit. Once you have completed these steps, your receipt printer and cash drawer should be fully functional and ready for use on your point of sale system. If you have any further questions or concerns in regard to the steps in this video, please feel free to reach out to POS Guys directly.